So actually what happened is right now I'm home alone and a very very weird idea came to my mind and it might even sound gross to some people, but I'm just doing it anyways. So I have a glass full of ice and even though this is not thumbs up, I would still go like to say that आज कुछ तूफान ही करते हैं and I'm gonna put this statement to test right now. Let me just pour some Pepsi for myself. So I like to call myself as a food reviewer, not a food blogger, because basically, even though I have a blog, I stopped writing on it for a long time. And basically, I like to write on Zomato, and my reviews are very big because that's how I like them to be, very descriptive and sharing whatever I felt about it. And so that's why I like to call myself as a food reviewer, and I'm always open to try new stuff, right? So that recently, let me take a sip. It's too tempting to resist. So what I was saying, huh? So I guess a year back there was a lot of controversies on pineapple on pizza, right? So I did not have any view on that at that moment of time, so I just went to a pizza place and I actually tried pineapple with pizza, and trust me, it does not taste good. It might taste good for some people, but for the majority of the population it does not. So basically, yeah, now I'm of the opinion that okay, I don't like pineapple on pizza, but I do love pizza pineapples which are grilled. Like when you go to a barbecue place and they serve you grilled pineapples, I absolutely love it, like I mentioned in my Barbecue Nation video. So let me get down to the point that what I'm doing is, this is Pepsi as you saw me pouring it from this bottle. I'm gonna try drinking biscuits with Pepsi. So like you do it with the milk, I'm gonna dip it in Pepsi and see how it actually tastes. So I have a good range of biscuits over here. I'm gonna start with Bourbon. It's broken. This is just the cream and a single layer of biscuit. So I'm gonna actually dip it in Pepsi and try. So let's see what happens. I hope I don't fall sick with this stunt, if I may call it. This is so weird, but it just popped into my mind that let's do this, and I'm doing it. The part of the biscuit that was immersed in Pepsi, it literally went tasteless. Literally, like I was not able to taste neither Pepsi nor the chocolate from the biscuit, but the small portion which was not immersed, that tasted like chocolate, like it is supposed to taste. Let's try Parle G. And Parle G, you never have a single Parle G. Even you have two or three Parle G's at a time. So I'm having two. I'm sure that this would taste good because in my childhood days, it tastes very acidic. Like you can taste the soda, not exactly Pepsi, but you could taste the soda which is Pepsi, but not exactly Pepsi, right? That was saying, it tastes very acidic, but I don't know, I like the taste. In my childhood days, when I used to be very hungry, what I used to do is, I used to dip Parle-G biscuits, these, in water and have it. Like I used to have the whole biscuit packet at a time, and then when you drink the water that's remaining in the glass, it tastes like Parle-G. So I used to love that, and I used to do that so often. Time for some everyone's favorite Oreo. I think this video will run a bit long, so I will probably make a separate segment out of it, and this won't be included in my daily vlogs, I guess. Hopefully, I think. Oreo. Does this have any side effects or something? I wonder. Same as the case with Bourbon. You can't taste anything. It just feels like there is something in your mouth that you are chewing, but it actually doesn't taste like anything. I think I put too much ice in this. little more Pepsi wouldn't hurt. It's never enough Pepsi. Let's use the Pepsi's tagline. Pepsi, ye dil mange more. Pepsi ka aur ek tagline tha na. Oh yes, abhi. I hope Aishwarya Rai doesn't sue Pepsi. I hope you guys got the pun. If you didn't, watch Pogo. Hide and seek is next. I'm really sure my mom would scold me like anything after she watches this vlog. Open up, guy. By the way, it's broken. The first biscuit is shattered, brutally murdered. I would open this in the, what do you call it, box. The bite itself. Man, who would do this? Hide and seek. The same. No taste at all. I guess this would be the last mom's magic. I tried 5 biscuits with Pepsi. And I loved how Palaji tasted with Pepsi, but not the other guy. I guess because chocolate was a main component in the other biscuits. Let's see how these fare. I don't think so. I should advise you. I should give any opinion on this, whether you should try this at home or not. But I'm sure a milk would be a much better substitute to doing this rather than Pepsi. Yes, you could taste the biscuit like you could in Palaji. You could actually taste the biscuit and the Pepsi separately. So I guess this Pepsi, the taste of Pepsi and the taste of chocolate, it cancels out each other in some way or the other. Okay. I put these back again and pray at the back of my mind my mom doesn't watch this particular vlog, and if she does, at that moment of time I'm not in Mumbai and in Pune, so I guess I would be spared of her scoldings, hopefully. So, I guess that's all from today's vlog. I'll see you some other time. I wanted to tell you this. If you have something in mind, like if there is some item that you are speculating whether you would like it or not, and you want me to try it, or some particular dish or some particular place, do mention it in the comment section below, and I'll try my best to try it and vlog about it and let you know my personal opinion on it. Because these, I have been writing reviews for like 3 years now, 3 to 4 years, and I guess experience matters a lot. I know you guys would be eating like the street food and trying out places since very long, but it makes a difference, like to eat it and just to eat it and tell people about it, to write review on it. And so I guess it makes a difference, and I guess I have that kind of experience, and so that is why I guess my opinion would have at least 1% value, if not more. So yeah, do tell me, and do follow my Instagram page, that is Hungry Young Man. I know many, I guess all of you might be following it already, but if you are not, do follow it and check it out, because I post like 3 to 4 images that will make you drool every single day, and I don't miss a day at all, because I love my food page and I love my food. So basically I do that, and do follow my page, and I guess I'm blabbering a lot, so I should end this vlog. And on that note, I will end this vlog and bye bye guys, and as always, happy burping and happy watching.